The climate at City Council is hostile to reforms of the police department in a way that, you know, honestly, it's easier for us to advocate at the county than it is at the city level in a lot of ways on criminal justice. And that is not normally the case. So, you know, and I think there would be, unfortunately, there might be institutional support for this idea. But when push comes to shove and we're talking about sort of switching out police for these responders, that's where people get a little gun shy.